welcome to Hamilton and to this day to celebrate the CQ.
I'm Jeff Russian, senior piston engineer with Wheeled Aviation, who basically fixed what happened.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Ellis, better known as Shmoo. It's the 9th of August, 1952. Take us through the day.
Our job that particular morning was to do a reconnaissance from roughly just south of Pyongyang to Chin Am Po. We were only armed with 20 millimeter. Things were going pretty well when suddenly Carl Haynes saw jets flitting across what was really a waning pale moon. Almost immediately we decided they were MiGs. And not many seconds after that, it became quite clear they were shooting at us because red tracers started shooting past my fuselage. And the game was on.